rebuild.
Damn good to see you again. Hey, glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph C. on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwaymen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need more specialists, and we need to invest some ethanol in our facilities. That's the key to getting prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Doing my best to contribute around here.
Sometimes I rest my eyes and that's enough.
Right.
Looking a bit more secure around here.
Thank you. play here. Physics, psychology. I need a pair of arms. Like, I got mine, but I need someone else's. Oh my god, my dude, I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly? Between you and me, my dude? That shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended, instead of, like, stepping on a nail. Yeah, I'm fine to never have that happen to us ever again. Ever. The whole chemical balance I got going on in my skull is not geared towards violence, so let's not get smoked like that again.
Is a problem. Needs to keep rising. You need to keep flooding the place. Take a look around. So this might sound like irrational, but where there's water, there's crocodiles. I'm just saying, okay? I'm just saying.
Wilderness. Come here, pass it over. Oh, my sweet baby spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
I crossed paths with you even before.
was picking cedar, and this hand touched mine. Our eyes met. It was like looking into the eyes of some kind of ugly, slow ball of a ham rolled on a barbershop floor. I disinfected my hand so much, I got eczema.
Equipment here.
Those farms and push those nut jobs back into the yet.
Here, I can get back to trying to dig up family history.
Sure like this song.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Immortal words.
Agree to disagree.
Thank you.
Stop the music. Stop the music.
Kill that wild fucking animal!
Friends survived prosperity.
God, these people scratch food out of the dirt like worms. Glad I don't have to do it.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, what now?
The tastiest food is the stuff you don't have to make yourself.
Body.
Highwaymen have taken the garage again. Looks like they're defending it with elite fighters. Go in with your best game to get that ethanol. Again. They just don't give up. They've manned it with their best fighters this time. Station. It's restocked with ethanol, but watch for alarms. It'll call an enforcer. Highwaymen are back in the farm outpost, this time with their enforcers. Been reoccupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms.
Thanks for your help.
Coming in kitchen chefing up something special for you.
Knows how you defended those walls.
I'm on my way.
I think something bad's happened. I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
Wanna go to space? No, just a joke. La grosse patate can't take you there. Know what I never thought of when the Earth blew up? What happened to all the satellites and other things we put in space? Well, I just find out they crashed. Not too far away, there's a wreckage of a space station. To be honest, there's not much left. I mean, it's a long way down, you know, but that don't stop the highwaymen from salvaging whatever they can. Any materials that survived are not easy to come by. We're talking about space, l'espace. So let's stop wasting time and go treasure hunting. These mass fuckers are bad news. Everywhere I go with La Grosse Patate, I see them doing bad things.
Thank you. way, sir. Okay, once you get the package, I'll tell you where to meet. All right, go get them, Tiger.
Thank you.
solve this, mon ami. Woo! Let's go home.
You didn't listen. We got your people. We got Rush. Come down to the old fertilizer plant. Y'all gonna learn a lesson.
I don't think I'll ever get used to seeing all these Peggy's walking around here.
You made a big
I wonder if they know.